Before I wore a hard hat, I wore an Army helmet, and I qualified as an expert shot. I respect an American's right to carry a weapon. I don't respect the NRA profit machine that lets guns into the hands of criminals and the mentally ill time and time again. It's time for sensible gun policy in America. I'm Randy Bryce, and I approve this message.